Today, it is my honor to present the Legion of Honor to John Sullivan, Missourian who was part of that liberation force 70 years ago. On behalf of the people of France, on behalf of the people of the United States of America, it is my great honor to award to you from France's highest civilian honor for those serving in the military and the liberation, the French Legion of Honor.
Just think, 70 years ago, I was a scared second lieutenant flying over Europe. And today, all this happened. Thank you.